That's right, everyone. What's up? It's your boy, Turn to the Gamer, and welcome to Super Mario Party Jamboree. Yep, I got pre-ordered with the help of a friend, and we're playing just 10 minutes after midnight. Well, 10 minutes after it hit midnight, we are covering the game. Let's jump right in. Well, that was a long intro, but I wanted to hear all that. One person. And I think I'll play as Bowser. Yeah, I think we'll do Bowser just to go a little bit back. Yeah. Welcome to Party Plot. I'm your humble guide, Terry. It's my guide to make sure you're familiar with what's going on before you start your next. All aboard! This is where your adventure begins. There's some really exciting stuff in store for you. Let me give you a quick rundown of the outlets. So this is these three I won't be touching because I'm not taking the Joy-Cons and I'm not taking the Joy-Cons on the Switch. Let's just look at the party ball. I'll be checking out the camera right now. What's the matter? Busy, endlessly busy. My, if it isn't his wickedness, Bowser, if I may be so old, I have heard it ask me. Our events have been working diligently to set up the Mario Party ports. We still definitely need help. Simply put, we're understaffed. And I'm busy getting things set up here, so I can't go myself. Sure, I'll help you. Why not? Party planner trick. I'm not sure what that is. Probably the story mode. Well, let's have some fun with it. Goomba Lagoon. Hello, thanks for coming to help. At the moment, we're all setting up the very menu. It'd be great if you could lend a hand to that. You can walk around freely while we're setting things up. Enjoy the scenery and explore. Talk to anyone you need help, see if you can step in. I need a photo for a brochure, but I'm having trouble getting one. Huh? And you can come out on camera ready? Sure. At least with that, at least with these, I don't have to play with the, Alright, move camera, zoom out, zoom in, take pictures.
Round two.
Okay, him bro is strict. Yeah, so it's kind of like Bowser's being a good guy, everyone's actually helping out and saving a massive jerk.
Yeah.
Thank you, I think I can take a good photo now. I get it, it's like, you know, you play different mini-games to get these, huh? That's pretty cool. What's up?
Woohoo!
Sure, I'll try it. Restart? Whatever. gotta play, gotta play it again, so I'll do this again, and I'll come back to you guys. Okay, all done. Victory is mine. Okay, who needs my help now? Oh, come on. I gotta get across the tide shell. Must be a tide shell somewhere around here. So busy, so busy! Found the shell? Well, I'm sure it's not as magnificent as the shell you were. Wait, there's a tide shell and found that I can get together on it. Magnificent. I'll be honest, you're doing the honor of bringing that shell over. The tide's gone out. That means it was a tide shell after all. Thank you, Your Magnificence. Oh, well, I have you here. This mini star is your cut. Thank you again. Well, I gotta get going. Can't wait to tell the others who helped me. Hello, Litter Finder. You're one lucky duck. I'm riding you from a beautiful island with views of the ocean and spectacular volcanoes. I just happened to have that capture that happiness ago. Why don't include a mini star with the water? I'm looking forward to seeing you in the mini show time. Scooper Trip Shop hasn't been delivered. There's a screw. Something else, too. Good, that's a fishing run. Found the charge of the government mission. Alright, 2v2.
Sure.
Let's do it.
Finish!
Bowser and Drew take the W. It really was a challenge up there. Thank you. Who told whoever told you about it? Got a decoration for collecting 10 mini stars. Mario? What's he doing here? Yeah. Oh, Mario's here. Mm-hmm. Sure, why not? This means I get more mini game stars, then why not? The winner. Even though I fell off the edge. Like, oh no! As he falls off. Now we're all about brought back by a balloon. Forget it. Do Here's all you got. Thanks, Mario will come to your aid if you're in trouble. Yeah. You know, when you need Mario, will come to help. The volcano is erupting at the drop of that. What's going on? Okay. There we go.
Start!
I'll take the mushroom.
You got an item.
I won. I'm stuck in the barrel. Okay, is someone there? Please help me. Thank you, you're magnificent. I used the barrel brace for a volcanic eruption and I got stuck, so thanks. Or if you need any help, I'll be happy to assist you. Let's see, items, 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 this and that, and huh? Okay, what's up, buddy? Sure, I'll play.
Start!
hope there's other ways to get stars, because I ain't gonna get it here. Oh, I didn't taste one. It's something like there you go. Now we have this one tick. Your more mini sets out there. I have a prize for you. Please come over here. But I wasn't ready.
Yeah.
What? This guy just suddenly got dark. What's going on?
Oh
no, it's a big scary vortex. I can see the dragon L in there.
Yeah.
The mini store, they've been swallowed up. I can hear dragon L.
Yeah.
You guys are coming to fight me against your mini star. Wait, are you starting to collect the mini star?
Yeah!
Alright.
Yep.
away from the camera right here.
Whoa!
Got him. And we scored the most points, too.
Finish!
Coconut. Next time I get there, I'll just... Thank you. Oh, so the only thing I can't get is the, Ah, okay, so I can't get it yet.
Your Majesty! Run for it!
I don't know how long I can keep running.
Finish!
I won. I ran and ran and ran. I didn't even lose. Ha ha! First try. Three of 50, so I've almost got everything I can. But it does make me wonder how much I can do. But anyways, we'll go over to Mega Wiggler's Tree Party next time on Twitter. So, till next time, y'all know what to do. Follow me on Twitter at SpiderQueenAJ. And if you guys like each other, be sure to subscribe to us on YouTube at CharmCityGamer. See you next time. Peace out.